brother came up to me the other day. He's like, you're not using that your hot tub too much, are you?
Brother told me not to get a hot tub.
Yeah.
I said, I want to play.
You can't tell
me
not to get a hot tub, guy.
He's like, oh, it costs you $1,000 a month.
It does, yeah. If you use it every day, but if you use it for 15 minutes, then shut it down, you're good to go.
Well, yeah, we're home for an hour a month. How much can I possibly
Once a week, yeah.
But I want to be a person with a hot tub. Because I like, you know, I like to get in a nice warm dip, you know what I'm saying? If the front seat of this car could be a hot tub right now and you could be driving while in a hot tub, you'd be all about it. We should get one of those.
Just relaxing.
We should look into renting one of those.